World Health Organization reports that last year alone, 7 million people died all over the world as a result of air pollution exposure. A limited number of measuring stations does not allow for a thorough examination of the pollution. People are unaware of how bad is the air they breathe. Air quality can be dramatically different in a few kilometers from you, and it can change rapidly throughout the day. Our idea is to make distributed, dense network of inexpensive air quality sensors throughout the world. We want to give people real-time, reliable air quality data right down to street level. We create smart, outdoor sensors that measure the most important parameters and monitors air around you. We are providing accurate, real-time data and the most advanced air quality analytics in an intuitive and comprehensive format. Thanks to the large amounts of data, artificial intelligence, and advanced algorithms, we are able to forecast air quality, detect the sources of the pollution, and, for example, display the best route and the healthiest time for outdoor activities. The goal of building a smart city is to improve quality of life by using technology. And a smart city is a healthy city. More accurate data will raise public awareness, which leads to impactful changes and taking actions to improve air quality. Knowledge built on the data from millions of sensors can reach far more people than ever. Airlie. Let's explore air quality around you.